net.
You killed William. I'll never forgive you for that.
Wait!
I've just prepared a sample of the G-Virus. And this time, no one will take it from me. This is the most significant piece of research my husband has ever left in my hands.
Stop it! Sherry's in serious trouble. William implanted her with his embryos. There's no telling when they'll pupate. And if that happens, then Sherry won't... won't...
What? William... William, you're alive. William is still alive. He's getting stronger with each skin he casts off. Sherry!
Tell me what I need to know. How can I save Sherry?
I have detailed information. Everything you need to know to prepare the antidote is right here. Save my daughter, and tell her I'm sorry I wasn't a better mother. Tell her I love her. Sherry.
Annette!
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
Thank you. the bottom platform. Repeat, all employees proceed to the bottom platform.
Leon, you made it!
Repeat, all employees proceed to the bottom platform.
Claire, is that you? Where are you?
I can see you on the monitor.
Repeat, all employees proceed.
But never mind that right now. Leon, you have to go back and get Sherry for me. I left her in the security office. Please, you must save her!
Wait a second! What are you gonna do? Where are you going?
I still have a few loose ends to take care of. I'm counting on you.
Repeat, all employees proceed to the bottom platform.
All employees proceed to the bottom platform. 5 minutes until detonation.
Sherry's unconscious.
I have the antidote. If I give it to her...
Claire, what's happening?
Not now. Come on, Sherry, wake up. Wake up. Please, wake up. Claire? Where am I?
It worked.
Oh, Sherry, you're gonna be okay. Thanks, Claire.
It's over.
No. I have to find my brother.
You're right. This is just the beginning.
Ah, my God has protected you. It will always be with you. Claire. Sherry.
We'll be right back.